and Black Site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
I don't want to know what's behind that. Hello, everybody. My name is Angel Hester. Welcome back to XCOM 2. Our fight against the aliens is progressing slowly. But we need supplies. Alright. What have you recovered? Ah, crap. Yeah. Story, mission, blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's examine.
Offices have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Ew! It's all over my uniform! You need more help. And that's the guy that operates on you to remove that implant from the back of your skull.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Yeah, and Canada. Alright, let's gain intel. Haha. Alright, with this, I believe what it lets me do is have more people per... Okay, let me make sure before I open my... Okay, I can't check. I believe the guerrilla tactics lets me use more than one... lets me add another person...
Scattered in cities.
What's the mission?
The globe who are willing to.
Let's go! I don't care. Shut up! Optimus! Shut up! Why is my crotch green? Alright, we have
to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
I have to rely on someone from the B team. I don't want to rely on someone from the B team. Bonehawk! Why are you no work? No! I wanted to promote! You'll do. Oh. Aw, someone a little hurt. Oh, you big baby. Okay, demolition. Sniper. Stop funneling your gun. Alright, let's go! No, I'm not overcompensating with all this firepower. Just ask my wife over there.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
We are Oscar Mike. Also, I kind of suspect I botched the...
You received the Priority 1 transmission from the spokesman. The Resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction.
Damn it.
Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area, and escort the VIP to safety.
Is he really a very important person? Because, I mean, we got... fine. You boys and girls. Alright, ladies, you need training. Hey, baby. I see you checking me out. Oh, we got him already?
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Got it. We're Oscar Mike.
Just give me a chance. My
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Yay! One of the few times. Anything?
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright. I need eyes, damn it. I don't know how your shotgun's gonna work up there, but...
I'm on it.
Understood, moving out.
Alright, I'll take that position. 12 turns! Well, we don't have time to diddle-daddle. Excuse me. Alright, honey, you're gonna have to cover him. Honey, is that your car that you, reported stolen a while ago?
Affirmative.
Because it looks familiar. The cars in this, though, are weird.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oop.
Advent forces on the ground.
Found you. Ugh. Ah! Get that butt out of my face! Light him up, boys! Honey, you missed. You missed as well.
Missed the target.
God, you guys suck. Hoorah! You have a grenade. Not that you can use it. Where's my snipe? Oh, right. She's the... Maybe I should start playing with this with... Ooh, hello. I could take you out now. Come on.
Get ready for a surprise.
Fire in the hole. Your butthole, that is. Shoot.
Moving.
All right, let's get down there. Yeah, you totally survived without any injury. All right, you need to slash that guy's face off.
On my way.
I want that to be a thing. Slash his face off. Can you do? You can't do that. Surprise! Boom. And that's gonna blow up. You might want to get off that. Alright, go on Overwatch. I need some protection. You... Go right there. Try not to get shot. Because we're here to save your ass. Sorry, ass. I don't trust this, but... worth a shot. Of course. Honey, you're going back to the gun range. Come on, move. Yes! Da-da-da-da-da! Hoorah! Well done! Person who's a part of the B team. And that's gonna blow up. Hoorah. Alright, so we need to get onto this roof, but, I don't trust it. That's a roof that's not to be trusted.
System infiltration in progress.
What kind of stuff could I learn from this? Soldier dodge. I don't trust it. It's not worth it. It would only been worth it if I could disorient the enemy. Let's walk on water. Because we're Jesus.
Got it. Moving.
Move out.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Ah, fudge. And I didn't put anyone on Overwatch. Really, did a civilian just leave? Do we bore you? I'm not sorry. Wow, I could catch up. Alright, if we die, we die together. Wait, what? I'm timid little baby! I mean, you could probably do it, honey, it's just... I don't trust your chances. Hi. Don't you dare mind control someone.
Help! Help! Someone help!
Hi.
You son of a bitch! Extreme prejudice granted.
Hi there! I'm here to shoot your face off! Just take it, bitch. Just take it. Well, I do have a grenade still. Can I not use you because you're panicked? Oh, this is a bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Never mind. Shoot. Boom. Critical. Hoorah.
Nailed him.
Ooh, we got some. Illyrium core. Ooh, data cache. Thank you. Yes, please.
I've got it.
I'm gonna send him up first.
Interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Got it. Alright, take the most cover. He actually knows how to climb that.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Solid copy!
I wish I had the heal option for you. Shigo's gonna be down for too long.
Done four.
Alright, Shigo's last. Shigo goes last. Got it? No hostiles. Then again, I could use a little Overwatch up here.
Understood. Moving out.
Alright, I'll put her there. She still has a grenade, so she's good. Alright, I'll go first, boys and girls.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Alright, we're clear. Let's hurry up.
Will do. Copy that.
How you doing? How you doing? You doing alright? You enjoying your first, firefight? He's not answering. Well, fuck you, dude! Why am I saving your sorry ass?
Solid copy.
Alright, we're almost out. Ooh. Ugh. Shit. We're too close.
Good copy. Moving on target. Packing it in.
All right, we're out. Well, I'm out. Later.
Orders confirmed. Move.
You're next.
Ready to boogie.
Let's boogie. Wow, wow.
Moving to position. Evac confirmed.
Alright, we know there's no hostiles, so let's just go over there to that point so we don't trigger anything stupid. No, don't hunker down.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Alright, come on, honey.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Don't go anywhere without my wife.
Let's go.
Now we can go.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Hoorah! I'll take my promotion. Damn it! You're taking all the glory, Banshee! No, I can't stay mad at a pretty face like that. Operation Lone Hero. With some minor help from the others. Yes. Look at them.
A single casualty reported, Commander. I hope all of our deployments go this well.
One gravely wounded, you moron. And I get a well-deserved promotion. Can that be higher? Okay, of the two, I prefer Shredder because this lets you destroy armor on enemy units. Seriously, why is my crotch green? Are you a scientist? Oh, you better be a freaking scientist. Data encryption.
Excellent work, Commander.
Yeah, thank you, Optimus. Aha! Scientist. Movement across the
globe. Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me.
Yeah, you're welcome. Sure. Shut up. Let's investigate.
Take it this was easier.
New objective.
Yeah. Like I said, if you want to watch the storyline, my no commentary channel. Alright, let's go for communications. Stabilizing the link between the local yeah. Shut up, dude. Shut up. Tower
itself. Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it.
How's it work? You just jack it into someone's skull? Ooh, and you jack their brain. The outcome of this research can only chances, Commander. No, we'll go for something else. Yeah, resistance radio.
Valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Really, do you?
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Communications. We can now finally! Okay, we can talk to New York. New Mexico. Allows available purchase. New staff slot. Yeah. Trains rookies. Hoorah. Yes, squad size. Oh! I need a captain. Damn it. Well, we have it done. Soldier required. Oh. We'll leave that open for now. We need a proving ground, but we need resources for that, or supplies. Excavate that. Okay. I will show you guys what I'm doing.
Strategic resource located.
Thank you. All right, let's make contact.
The initial intel cost to make contact. We'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Nothing on the local comms.
Oh, no. Fuck. This is dodgy. Where's my wife? Not that I'm against having two demolition experts, it's just that... Okay, she's gonna take 4 days. I want a sharpshooter here. You'll do. Oh. No. I want Banshee on this one. Where are you? Shaken. We need to, Bohawk. Whatever. Banshee's over here. Ugh. Your names are so confusing. Whatever happened to Jim or Tim or Tom or Thomas, Timothy, Billy, Bobby, and just to name a few.
We're picking up an intermittent distress signal, and as far as we can tell, the aliens are hitting back against one of the resistance outposts. It doesn't look good. We're moving in to secure the area as quickly as possible. Neutralize all enemy contacts.
Hoorah. Right. You'd think we'd have to rescue more civilians than this, but... Meh. Far be it for me to argue. I mean, just saying. Alright, look at this squad of badasses. Hey, look.
Forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came
now,
in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one. Rolling.
Now there is a nasty...
The resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause. But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day.
Join my empire. You will prosper.
The downside with the civilians is that they tend to have a slight chance of not being a civilian. Well, what do you mean? Oh.
Moving to Overwatch.
You'll see.
Go.
All right, let's rescue these two. Hello, ladies. Get out. No! Shit! That's what I was afraid of! Ugh. Why is it a butt shot?
We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing.
Yeah! Hi!
If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Ooh! Well, shit.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander.
One civilian is not heavy. It's light. But shit. He missed! Yeah, you're not getting a second chance there, honey. 45% chance at point blank. You suck. Fall back. Alright, here's how we're doing this. Grenade that son of a bitch. There you go. 77% chance. Fire! Hoorah! Still alive. Could slash it. Oh, was it the... Oh, I think that was the thing that is able to dodge. Alright, you'll go on Overwatch. That's definitely my character. Boom shakalaka! And I... kind of destroyed the cliff face. Hello! You're gonna miss. Oh, wow! You actually hit with a frickin' shotgun. I am impressed.
Advent troops spotted.
You are still one ugly motherfucker, though.
Damn it, find some cover!
Nah, cover's for pussies. Bye, William! Shit.
Yeah, I'm looking at you, too.
We've been made. I wonder. Let's try not to kill the civilian. Arnold! This ought to knock his cover. Plus the roof. Hopefully. Yup. Let's not kill the civilian. Okay, I have a plan. I have a plan. It's not very good plan. Get out. But at least we got the civilian out.
That's affirmative.
All right, get close. Could slash his face off. You missed! 86% chance and you freaking missed? I should have just slashed him. Here you go. I'm dealing with a bunch of FNGs. Okay, I can't move.
That's affirmative.
Alright, you're gonna have to. Oh, crap, I should. Oh. Eh, just shoot him. Look out, we got a badass over here. Oh. Oh, not another one. Bye, Simon. I don't know how to pronounce your first name.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Right, right, right. So the score is... Oh.
Confirmed.
Just listen to all the screams in the background.
Overwatch. Closing on target position now. Come get some.
Alright, I'm on the high ground, so I might as well do something up here. Alright, there's a civilian over here. Alright, I'm dangerously exposed, though.
Advent forces sighted.
Shit. Not another sectoid. Well, I should have expected that. Hi! Again with the back shot. Of course, you miss. Yeah, get it together. Aww.
I'm on it.
They move, shoot them. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Bye, Shen. This might be the last two groups. Maybe. Burn. Uh-oh. What are you doing?
What's going on?
Nah, crap. Surprise, motherfucker! piece of crap. Uh oh. Why are you pointing at the car?
Give it a try.
Get out of there. You're no good to me. Oh, I need to do something. Alright, I know what to do. Or I know what to do. Maybe. We'll see. Fuck! Yep, I don't know what to do. Just gun him down. It's a critical.
Taken care of. Burn its ammo fast.
Stock. That's not really useful. But we need to take out that sectoid. 30%, I don't want to lose you. Fall back. Place of cover. All right, there's no way those guys can hit us. So
heading to that location.
I'll move you here. Let's see what this will do. Why are you pointing at the car again? Shit. Oh, okay. That's much better. No, that's not. Fuck. Uh-oh. Duck!
Oh, great! I've been marked! I feel so special!
Oh, shit.
How the hell?
I don't feel so good.
What the fuck is this? The enemy shoots better than my... Oh, that's bullshit.
Starting to get cooked.
This is bullshit.
Moving.
All right, fall back, or I'm falling back. But that's bullshit. How the good grief. I only get a 30.
Moving.
It's not a civilian anymore, though. Doing you a favor, son. And he's still alive. Yippee. Gonna slice your face off. Howdy! And. Slash! And your face is still attached. I need to take the shot. Hoorah!
Kill confirmed.
Well done. Oh shit, you're dead. Or not. What's going on? Ow.
Who's got a med kit?
one's wounded! Shit!
No! I wanna go home!
Really? Really? Oh, crap. I refuse. Nope. Fuck this. Yep, yep. I'm a save scrub. Deal with it. Nope. That was bullshit. Nope. Ugh. Yeah, that was bullshit. Anyway, so I'm just gonna end the episode here. That was bullshit. Holy crap. Oh. I expect a lot of dislikes for this, but fuck that. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope to see you in the next one.
I had our suspicions. Before now, we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine advent facilities.
Bye-bye. Shut up, Central!